About a 9-vehicle crash Friday in South Austin that killed a woman. Police say 72-year-old Angelita Titus died in that crash at the intersection of Manchaca Road and Slaughter Lane. Investigators say a man driving at a high speed lost control of his car and hit several other vehicles. Titus is the 64th person to die in a crash in Austin this year.